Hey everyone, so today we are going shopping in St Albans because next week is, oh no, the week after next actually is my sister's graduation, and we just need to get a few bits because we're going to Leeds and we're staying the night there. We're staying there for two nights and we've got graduation and we've got her ball, and I've got a day off work today, so we thought we'd go shopping and also for out for some lunch. Yeah. Arrived. I just thought we'd stop at Matilda quickly to see if there was anything there that we liked because it's on the way. Oh, yeah. So I'm just trying on all of these clothes. Summery. So none of these clothes fit me, they're all too big. The sizing here is really generous. I would have showed you, but they really look so bad that I can't show you. That was a fail. We tried on so many clothes, they're all too big and it's not very good quality, and yeah, it was just a waste of time really. So now we're actually going to go into town and see if there's anything that we want from there. Just pick these dresses to try on for her graduation. I can't need hugs. Just finished our lunch now and now it's time for more shopping. So many shops. My sister's tried on so many dresses and she still hasn't found one that she likes. So I'm just getting in the car now. Not a very successful shopping trip. Oh, I just need to take my coat off one second. Yeah, as I was saying, so we're back in the car now. I've just bought like a few bits of jewellery in the Topshop sale. But apart from that, I haven't really bought anything else. So it's a bit of a wasted trip really. But yeah, we're going to go home now. So really tired. Just got home and I'm so hot. So I'm just having one of these. This is a yoghurt ice cream. It's got yoghurt inside. So it's only, I think, like 99 calories. Which is so good and it's so tasty as well. Right, I need to wash all of these towels and put them out to dry because the weather's nice and hot. These in. Soap in, but it's really hard to do this with one hand.
washing machine on. Hey guys, so here's my dinner. So I'm just gonna eat my dinner now and I think I'm gonna end this vlog here so I can edit it. So yeah, thanks for watching.